Hello everyone, this is Light on Saber and welcome to this how-to video on Football Manager. Today I'm going to show you how to download and install a skin for Football Manager. Just a quick tutorial, because I've seen so many people and myself have wondered about that in the past, and I think I just want to share with you how we do it. So to start off with, we're just going to go on to a site that have skins, and you like FM Scout. As you can see, it's a really good foot manager. You can get all sort of tips and articles and stuff. Then you can go to and just click on tactics or downloads or anything. I just go on tactics, and then you can choose from this little panel over here. You go to skins, and here we have a wide variety of special skins. I will leave the link in down the description, so you can go onto the site, and you can just find out something you like. Maybe this one. You just click downloads, and you will get onto a Mediafire skin or any other download service they have, and it pops up down in the download bar. And just finished to its downloads, and I just cut to that. Okay, when you downloaded it to wherever you downloaded it, you just go into that space. I downloaded to my desktop. Your will probably be in downloads. So then you just open your documents folder, find Sports Interactive, Foot Manager 2018 skins, and then you open your file, and you have to have WinRAR or 7-zip. I can link to WinRAR down in the description, and you just drag this over to your folder and wait for it to do everything it have to do. And yeah, I see you in the game. Okay, now we're in the game. You just go into preferences, then you go to this little drop down menu and find interface, and you find the appearance, and just click on the skin you want, and then you go to reload skin, and then it says changing skin, loading image data for the new skin, please wait. Then you just wait till it's finished. And when all that's finished, you can see it's done, and I can show you when I go into the game. Yeah, you can see it's done. This doesn't look like the normal what's it called, skin from Football Manager. It just looks like, yeah, a new one, a skin. And I will leave a link to this skin down in the description, and I will just show you how it looks with one of my saves. So here you can just go into, let's see how does this skin works. Oh, it's drop down menu. Sure. Here you have the squad view, and if you go into one of these, let's go into the profile of Diego Suarez. And here you go. Here's some stats, and this is how it looks. You can go to your tactics screen. Oh, that's team report. Sorry, I never used this before. This is probably tactics. Yeah, so here you have it. So yeah, this is how you download and install a skin for Manager. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe, and follow me on Twitter and share this video so other people can find out how to download the skin, and subscribe and hit the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. I'm on my own, broken alone, I feel the rain crashing down.
this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found.